The Afghan National Security Forces are continuing to absorb lessons the U.S. Army has to teach them. Each new unit brings new skills and more knowledge to their ANSF counterparts. The 2nd Battalion, 4th Infantry Regiment, Task Force Warrior, recently took over operations at Forward Operating Base Tagab in Regional Command East, Afghanistan. The departing unit, 2nd Squadron, 7th Cavalry Regiment, Task Force Ghost, inherited FOB Tagab from the French Army in 2012 and has spent the last 9 months advising Afghan forces in RC East. The weeks leading up to the transfer of authority ceremony were filled with Task Force Ghosts passing their lessons learned to the Task Force Patriot soldiers.
I'm very, very proud of Task Force Ghosts and everything they accomplished here. They should hold their head up so high and be proud for all their accomplishments.
They took their time in showing us everything, ensuring that we were set up for success. So we feel very confident in our capability and ability moving forward.
2nd Battalion, 4th Infantry Regiment is the first Task Force Patriot subordinate unit to take control of their FOB. Leaders in Task Force Warrior say they're ready to take on the mission of advising and assisting their Afghan counterparts. Task Force Ghost leaders say they're convinced they've left Forward Operating Base Tagab in good hands.
These guys did an excellent job. I mean, came in, fell in, embraced our systems, and taking it from there. I'm very, very confident that they will take them to the next level.
We look forward to moving the ANSF to the next level to get them to where they're able to operate independently without advisors and without our support in the future.
Task Force Warrior will be responsible for operations in Capisa Province, as well as the Parwan and Sarobi districts. For Task Force Patriot, I'm Army Sergeant Eric Provost.